call me a nigger and hang me from a tree because we're back on that Need for Speed grind, baby.
Step out.
And, except for when I record fucking Persona, I'm not the only person here, which means that there's this fucking autist wearing glasses staring across the room at me while he tries to do his programming. Look at the absolute state of it. Anyway.
I'm gonna get my willy out and they're not gonna be able to see.
You're not gonna get your willy out. Anyway. The point is, right, that I rode down to fucking Chelmsford from Cambridge to get my microphone. It was the one thing that I forgot. And now we're back recording again. And I've got to keep my voice down because the door is...
No one fucking cares.
I care. Alright?
Okay.
You have to stop telling me that you don't care, otherwise I'll stop caring. And then things will just get progressively worse.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. This might be one of my worst decisions I've ever made.
What?
I'm saying it's a bad decision.
What is it?
This whole thing. Yeah.
What
whole thing? The whole thing. Just everything.
You can't really go back.
Yeah, too late now. I've started now. I've got to finish. I loaded this game up the other day. And I can't remember what I did, but I did something pretty minor to the car. And it's not important, and it doesn't matter. And that's my latest update. That's everything. That's my whole existence up to this point. And you all know how we feel about that. Not good. The answer is that we don't feel good. What? I did just get a lot of money. And you know what they say about people that get a lot of money for nothing? Jewish. Not going to. We're wearing noise cancelling headphones. What I think might make this slide. And that's going to be difficult because this is very autistic already. But. If you could stop looking at me.
Stop looking at me.
Stop looking at me. Fundamentally less autistic is if I stop being so insecure about everything. And just fucking. And sometimes I play games and talk to. When I'm not even recording, so that shouldn't be so hard. I don't do that very often. Alright, I'm not fucking insane. But sometimes it just happens. What they say about things, it just happens. Not me neither. Right. Last Drag Race I did was really easy, so I'm going to do another one with another car. And I forgot what the last car I unlocked was, but I know that I do car. Because the Super is a piece of shit. Let's see what I unlock. And I've already been recording for 5 minutes. So that'll call this a day after that. And then, eventually, I'll get back into the I used to record semi regularly. Oh shit. I already changed my name. Everyone saw that. And I remember how I used to record semi regularly. Kids that have no one around to listen to you. Because that's the worst part.